Okay, you're treating a cough due to a cold. What do you have to know?
What kind of cough?
Say dry hacking.
Dextromethorphan.
Plain language, please.
Cough suppressant.
And for chest congestion?
An expectorant.
Spell it out for us, doctor.
To loosen phlegm.
And for nasal congestion?
A decongestant.
Obviously.
Suppressant, expectorant, decongestant. Alone or in combination. Conclusions.
Sounds like the Benylin formulations to me.
Now that's what patients understand.
Benylin, recommended by doctors and pharmacists to spell out relief for your cough.